Friendship like ours doesn't come around a lot, and I truly can't imagine my life without Carol.
David Timothy Hill. What can I say about the guy? He's a great friend to me, a great son to his loving parents, and without a doubt, he's going to be a great husband to Carolyn Kemp.
Spending time with these two really makes you realize not what only real love is like. You can just tell they are meant to be together.
Out from the darkness, we reach for the light. No limit, we aim for the sky. No hill we can't climb. Our dreams come alive.
Thank you everyone for coming out on a weekday wedding. I know everyone's busy, short notice, taking time out of the schedule. We really appreciate everyone being here. It means the world to us. It's been such a beautiful day, both families coming together, and we just can't say thank you enough.
Through highs and lows, and every struggle, we scaled these walls and jumped through hurdles. There's no surrender, no defeat. We will conquer. Dreams come.